Straight to the jaw of Ariana Chase, once again attacking that moneymaker.
Referee trying to put back. Cutting corners.
Well, that's a teachable moment. Don't take your eye off the ball. Oh, waistline.
Into the cover goes Grayson. Grace picks up a big win tonight for herself.
Here is your winner, Ariana Grace.
She might have just changed the mind of James with one kick and... Huge win for Lyons.
Here is your winner, Nikita Lyons.
What's Prince doing? Wyatt. Steel check.
Ludicrous athleticism from Malik Blade.
Well, wait a minute. What's the strategy here? Briggs and Jensen.
That's Briggs' fault. You can't blame Kit Wilson for that.
But friendly fight. Blade taken care of on the outside. A quick tag made. And just like that, pretty deadly. Able to clean up the spilt milk. Wasn't pretty, but it was effective for this duo tonight.
Here are your winners, Pretty Deadly.
I can't believe Cruz strong trying to get back, gets caught, gets hoisted, and almost isn't gonna get planted. Trying to fight out his strong on the shoulders of Cruz, down into a gut buster. Where are the reserves coming from?
I have no idea. Give me whatever these two have for breakfast. This should have been over a long time ago.
With one hand, is it going to be enough this time? Into the cover. Cruz finally puts Strong away.
Here is your winner, Apollo Cruz.
Cheap shot from James. 60 seconds left in round number five. And wait a minute, Williams.
Now that's a cheap shot.
Not a cheap shot. Wes Lee right now. The door is open. Lee right now digging deep. 50 seconds left in round five. This could be Lee's moment. Clock continuing to count down to 46. It's at 45. Lee trying to put Williams away. If Lee gets another victory, this match is going to be over. Lee is going to be victorious. Can he knock out Williams under 40 seconds?
Trick Williams is wobbled here. Knees have gone to jelly.
This could be the opportunity for Lee. We're at 30 seconds left in round five. Going up and down goes Williams. Lee right now is feeling it. 25 seconds and counting. 23 seconds. Come on, Lee.
Rick Williams really needs the end of this round in the worst possible way.
15 seconds. Wes Lee right now. Boom! You talk about a knockout blow. 10 seconds into the cover. Lee beat the clock, and Lee beat Williams.
Here is your winner, Wes Lee.
If I heard correctly, you said that Nathan saved me from you. Nah, bro, you got it all twisted. If anything, Nathan saved you from me. Because, hey, Giovanni, hey, man, I look at you. I see the potential, man. I get it. But you are not him. Because I am. So at Heat Wave, we can put it in the pot and let the beef cook. That's fine. But I will put you on a T-shirt. And it won't be designer.
Well, you knew it was gonna pop off quick with these two. A little bit of one-upsmanship, and this is something you've been waiting for to see. These two get their hands on one another.
Two of the absolute best in NXT.
Jade looked over. She saw the... she's seeing Roxanne Perez.
She's seeing her worst nightmare.
And Jade turning right back around. In Stark now, sending a message to the NXT Women's Champion. One, two, three. Big momentum victory for Stark.
Here is your winner, Zoe Stark.
The only reason why you're the Don of NXT is because you sent Ciampa packing. So I offer the same. One final match, but we up the stakes. Next week, heat wave. You beat me, I'm gone. Never to be seen again in NXT.
Never.
Nunca.
Okay, but I get to keep those three sheep, because without you, they were starting to come around.
They are not sheep. They're my familia.
They're sheep.
You can keep them, but if I win, El Legado del Fantasma is free from the D'Angelo family. Capisce?
You got your match under one condition. This ain't gonna be a regular match. This match is gonna be under rules me and you are very familiar with. We settle this man to man. We do this in a street fight.
Una pelea callejera. Street fight. I win. Legado is free.
I win. Your history.
You got it, boss. Deal. Next week, we find out who's the true leader of leaders.
Send a message to her former best friend. These two are going to collide at NXT Heatwave next Tuesday. Wait a minute. Stark's on coming. And is this what we're going to witness in 1 week at Heatwave? Is the toxic reign of Mandy Rose coming to an end?